Moasure makes it really easy to measure and draw irregular shapes like circles and arcs. Like, take this roundabout. Moasure is already activated with rotate to turn on. I can choose close shape or open shape here. I'm already going to go close shape, and by default when I launch, the straight line path is the path type that is selected. I scroll along the bottom to circle. I tap that. Now check this out. Put it down. First point is captured. Now on to the second. We need 3 points around this edge or shape for a circle to be created. So let's go get the third now that the second has been captured. Just make my way around here, place it down, and there you go. We have a circle. I can get more points which I want, which will actually help improve the accuracy. So I will keep going and ensuring that when I place it down, I keep within the 6 to 8 seconds. Circle mode will display the best fit circle that goes through many of the points measured as possible. Now I'm going to press finish. Total area, total perimeter, and the diameter is in there also, along with all of the relevant numbers. So let's do another. Big circles, little circles, it doesn't matter to Moasure. It will capture and measure them all the same. So let's do this tree that I nearly just fell over. So Moasure is locked and loaded, ready to go in close shape, placing it down here. Point captured, 1. Make our way around all of these roots if you can see them. In there, 2. Let's get up here. 3. Done. So quick, so easy. Press finish. All of the numbers are there. So let me just dive into 3D for you. And you notice that the total area, perimeter, and diameter has been measured, but also we have elevation. So let's select this point, tap cross section, and another point on the far side of the tree, and we get rise and fall. And the gradient is there as well. Quite a lot of useful info there. All I had to do was be mindful of the rough terrain, the gnarly tree roots. When I placed Moasure down, I ensured that the device was placed down gently and that it was on a firm footing like this, as opposed to it rocking back and forth on a tree root, for example, such as this. But I could have actually measured this circle at this tree another way. So let me show you. I'm just going to take the Moasure out of its enclosure like so. So I've activated with rotate to turn on. I've selected close shape. I have tapped the circle icon. Now, instead of placing Moasure on the ground, I simply hold the device in my hand in a vertical orientation and place Moasure on the actual surface of the tree like so. Just wait but a moment. The point is captured. No problem at all. Make my way around here. Place down. Just wait a moment. And there we have 2. Let's go around here to this side. Place it on there, as you can see. 3 or 3 or whatever, however you say, but anyway, that was easy. I was gentle in my placement of the device, and my top tip is to use the tips of my fingers as shock absorbers, and also that I ensure that the module's reference point there, with the corner with the LED light on it, I ensure that that is pointing up in the same direction all the time. So nice easy movement as I go around the tree, not over rotating, and placing gently on the tree. Now, if you don't need the full circle and all you want to measure is an arc, Moasure has that covered also. This is a good example, this fence line right here behind me, and I shall choose open shape, but we could just as easily measure in closed shape. But Moasure is good to go, and I'm going to scroll along the bottom of the navigation bar and tap arc rather, which is 1 back from circle. And like circle, my aim is to collect at least 3 points using the arc path type. So I've got point, yes, I've got point 1 now. So moving along and placing the device down within 6 to 8 seconds. There we go, we have our second pause point, and it looks like straight lines at the moment. However, wait till you see this. On our third pause point, I'll just put it down there. Look what happens. We have it now, we have arc. The Moasure Pro app will draw the best fit arc through the pause points it has captured along the way. I can continue on and on as you see me doing now. However, I will select finish on here. And before I blink, the total perimeter is denoted along with all the individual measurements between the pause points that I've taken behind me. It's so easy despite the terrain, the challenging terrain. Look at this long grass. Just for reference, my technique for grass is that after I place the device down gently, I follow through with a gentle push, then let the stick rest between my thumb and my index finger and just chill for this moment in time and the point is captured. The reason being, this is a motion-based measuring device, and when the ground has a bounce or nature to it, the device can almost hover on the long grass in a kind of half-grounded, half-in-the-air sort of way. It doesn't know whether it's coming or going and thinks you're still measuring, as it is a motion-based measuring device. But if I ground it properly and the device is still, the point is captured. The technique is second nature to me now. I don't even have to think about it anymore. And if I don't want to take on this terrain and the springiness of nature, I can just whip out Moasure out of its enclosure. So let me do that now and let me show you. So I've taken the Moasure device out of its enclosure, and on the Moasure Pro app, I have selected open shape. I have tapped the arc icon, and now I'm going to do this instead. I'm going to place the device against the fence just like that. The point is captured. I still need to capture 3 points or more, and I'm using my fingertips as shock absorbers, and I'm not over rotating, which naturally on an arc measurement that I'm doing now is not a problem. And I ensure that the module's reference point here on the LED corner is pointing the same way, in this case up all the time. There we go. And it's just captured that point as well. And you can see on the screen that the arc of this fence line, I'll just get one more for good measure actually. So you can see three or more. I'm not having to deal with the springiness of nature and the long grass. I'm not having to deal with any bounce. Moasure is perfectly still against this fence. And there you go, look on the screen. I'm gonna press finish now. Where did I leave the phone? There's the Moasure Pro app. There we go, press finish. And we have got the perimeter of this fence line and all the individual measurements in there in between, using this little device that I've taken right out of my pocket, no heavy equipment required, Moasure One.